Emergency video, a brand new, high-severity, actively exploited zero-day just dropped for all Chromium-based browsers. The patch was just released about an hour ago, so you'll want to update by going to the top right menu, then going down to Help, and then About Google Chrome, and right away, it will check for updates, probably say downloading the update, so just let it go, and when it's done, it will let you relaunch, and you're good. It should say one of these versions as the latest for the different operating systems. If you use Microsoft Edge as your browser, Microsoft has posted that they're working on the fix, so they're usually pretty good. I would say, like, by tomorrow, they'll have a patch as well. By, again, going to the menu and About Microsoft Edge, it'll be the same idea. Other Chromium browsers like Brave, Opera, Vivaldi, in my experience, they take slightly longer, but this is not a very big patch. It's only a few lines. I'll show you what it is in a second. So hopefully it should be sooner than later, but just keep checking. So that's the main thing, just update, but here's a bit more details if you're interested. This vulnerability was designated as CVE-2025-6554. It is a high severity vulnerability, and it's a type confusion vulnerability in the V8 JavaScript engine. And you can see in the blog post, they say that it exists in the wild, so it is a zero day. I went looking at the update log that they mentioned and found the actual code that they changed. You can see there's not very much. The red is the lines that they removed and the green is the lines that they added. There's only like a few. As for how the exploit actually works, I did a bit of digging and asking AIs and stuff and got a kind of a rough idea. I'll try not to get too technical with it though. Basically, JavaScript has a feature where you can put a question mark between each part of a chain of nested objects you're accessing. And at any point, if any of those things is null or undefined, it's not there. The question mark basically says, just stop and say the whole thing is undefined instead of crashing. And the other thing to understand is that for some object types, like an array, which can hold multiple things, some of those things might be empty or undefined, just not set. And these are called holes. And from what I've gathered is Chrome has some checks that it does to look for these holes and deal with them. But apparently Chrome also has some kind of optimization where it can decide whether or not there's actually any holes in there without actually checking. It can skip the test. And apparently they had it so that it was only checking one thing in this chain. And if that decided, yeah, we can skip the check, then it would apply to all the parts in the chain, but really it should be checking all of them individually. Or put simply, it was skipping safety checks that it shouldn't. As for how exactly this could be exploited, I'm not super sure. I guess an attacker could craft some kind of variable that would go into memory such that when the other variable with the holes was read, it would read out memory that it wasn't supposed to, something like that. I'm not really sure about that. But in any case, it is patched now. So if you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a big giant thumbs up. It really helps out. Absolutely smash that like button. If you want to keep watching, the next video I'd recommend is where I talked about a bunch of different Chrome security settings that you can change and probably should. So I'll put that link right there and click on, very relevant. So be sure to subscribe. I make videos usually Wednesday and Saturday, but sometimes extra when stuff like this happens. I actually set up a notification, so now I know right away for these exploits. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.